मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक फॉर मैथ्स वंस अगेन. सो चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस टॉपिक इन EVS. इट्स जस्ट अ रिविजन. स्टार्टिंग इज द रिविजन एंड अ लिटल बिट वन और टू थिंग्स दैट आर वी न्यू वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन दिस चैप्टर. सो लेट अस बिगन. टाइम, ओके, टाइम इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. वाई इज टाइम इम्पॉर्टेंट? टाइम इज इम्पॉर्टेंट टू डू डिफरेंट वर्क अकॉर्डिंगली. अकॉर्डिंग टू आर डिफरेंट टाइम, अकॉर्डिंग टू आर डिफरेंट शेड्यूल्स, डिफरेंट टाइम्स वी मेक डिफरेंट शेड्यूल्स, राइट? लाइक इन द मॉर्निंग वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, इन द आफ्टरनून वॉट वी विल बी डूइंग, एंड इन द इवनिंग वॉट विल बी डूइंग, एंड अकॉर्डिंगली वी एक्ट एंड आर वर्क इज कंप्लीटेड एज वी वॉन्ट टू डू. So this is how time works, and this is called time management, right? So because of time, we are able to complete most of our tasks, most of our work, and it is good for us. So let us begin. Now first, the first thing, this is a revision of what we have done in EVS, parts of a clock. We all know the big hand. The big hand is the hour hand, the small hand is the minute hand, and one more very thin hand you can see on the clock, it is, which moves very fast, is the second hand. Okay, now there are big numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, how many numbers are there on the face of the clock? There are 12 numbers. That is, this clock moves two rounds to complete 24 hours. In one day there are 24 hours, so it has to complete two rounds to complete 24 hours. Okay, now these are big numbers are hour numbers, that is 6 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 5 o'clock, it is hours. And the small lines, if you see in between these two hours, right, in between these two are number, they are minute lines. Actually they are minute lines, which indicates how many minutes have passed. Okay, so this is just a revision which we have already done in EVS. Now let us see the next part, reading time to half past the hour. Now this we have not done. We have seen if the hour hand is on 3 and and the minute hand is on 12, then it is 3 o'clock, right? So we have seen how to write 3 o'clock in two ways. We have seen how to read time, that only 3 o'clock, that is hours, we have seen. Now today we will be learning about half past, reading time to half past the hour. Now what is half past the hour? Now when the big hand points straight to the 6, it is half past. We look at the little hand to see which number it just gone past, and say it is half past 2. Now on this clock you all can see, whenever the minute hand is on 6, the minute hand is on 6, okay, and the small hand or the hour hand is in between two numbers, that is, it is between here 2 and 3, right? You can see it is between 2 and 3. So what will be, it will be always half past. Half past is pakka, because the minute hand is on 6. But half past what? Which number? So when it is between 2 and 3 or any two numbers, then it will be half past the before number. That is, it will be always half past 2. Okay? It is half past 2. You will never take this number, down number you will never take. It is always half past the above number. Okay? Now similarly, if you see here, here it is, again, the hour hand is on 6 and the minute hand is in between 1 and 2. So it will be always half past 1, right? Have I taken half past 2? No, because it will be wrong. So it is not half past two. It is half past one. That is already the number which is before that number. Okay? And if it is written that draw half past one, so the minute hand should always be straight on the six and the hour hand should always be in between one and two. It should never be on one. It can never be on one. Okay? It will be wrong. So it should always be in between one and two. This you have to always keep in mind. Now, what time is it? Now listen, here, what is the time? You can see here, the minute hand is on 6 and the hour hand is in between 8 and 7. Okay, so minute hand on 6, hour hand between 7 and 8. We read 7:30 or half past 7. Okay, now we write 7:30 or half, we can write also half past 7. Okay, this also, that is, this is the way, in two ways how it is written. So this is what you have to keep in mind. Now the next one, here there are so many different types of time given. This is half past 4, or we can even write here 4:30. Here half past 2, 2:30. Half past 8:30. Half past 6:30. Half past 12:30. Then half past 10, that is 10:30. So this is how you have to write, and in two ways, and this is how the half past goes, and half past is read actually. So I hope, children, you are clear with half past, how to read half past, how to write half past. Okay, thank you, children.